Tyson, 你喝什么？
随便，你喝什么，我就喝什么。这天气越来越热了，门窗都开着，还这么闷。
是啊，暑假快到了，我想去旅游。Tyson, 你有什么计划吗？
我打算去黄山，你去过吗？
听说黄山很美，但我不太喜欢爬山，经常爬到一半就坚持不下去了。我想去海边走走。
那去海南三亚吧，听说那里是中国的夏威夷。
好主意，你别去黄山了，和我们一起去三亚吧。我们可以去游泳，晒晒太阳。
这个旅游计划太好了，我们说去就去，现在赶紧准备起来吧。
好啊，我现在就去查机票，听说有的航空公司打三折呢。Tyson, 你喝什么？
Tyson, 你喝什么？Tyson, 你喝什么？
随便。
随便。随便。
你喝什么，我就喝什么。
你喝什么，我就喝什么。你喝什么，我就喝什么。
这天气越来越热了。
这天气越来越热了，这天气越来越热了。
门窗都开着，还这么闷。
门窗都开着，还这么闷。门窗都开着，还这么闷。
是啊，暑假快到了。
是啊，暑假快到了。
是啊，暑假快到了。我想去旅游。
我想去旅游。
我想去旅游。Tyson, 你有什么计划吗？
你有什么计划吗？
Tyson, 你有什么计划吗？
我打算去黄山，你去过吗？
我打算去黄山，你去过吗？
我打算去黄山，你去过吗？听说黄山很美。
听说黄山很美，
听说黄山很美，但我不太喜欢爬山。
但我不太喜欢爬山。
但我不太喜欢爬山，经常爬到一半就坚持不下去了。
经常爬到一半就坚持不下去了。
经常爬到一半就坚持不下去了。我想去海边走走。
我想去海边走走。
我想去海边走走。
那去海南三亚吧。
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 听说那里是中国的夏威夷。
听说那里是中国的夏 威夷。
听说那里是中国的夏威夷。
好主意。
好主意。
好主意。你别去黄山了，和我们一起去三亚吧。
你别去黄山了，和我们一起去三亚吧。
你别去黄山了，和我们一起去三亚吧。我们可以去游泳，晒晒太阳。
我们可以去游泳，
晒晒太阳。我们可以去游泳，晒晒太阳。
这个旅游计划太好了。
这个旅游计划太好了。这个旅游计划太好了。
我们说去就去。
我们说去就去。我们说去就去。
现在赶紧准备起来吧。
现在赶紧准备起来吧。现在赶紧准备起来吧。
好啊。
好
啊。
好啊。
我现在就去查机票。
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 听说有的航空公司打三折呢。
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 China is really diverse geographically. Breathtaking deserts and prairies in the north, beautiful landscapes and white beaches in the south, and great rivers and mountains in the middle regions. Xi'an and Beijing are great historical destinations, while Shanghai and Hong Kong are modern metropolitan cities where you will get a feel of oriental pearls.
随便 has several meanings. When you're treating Chinese people and ask them what they want to eat, most likely they will answer,随便, which means anything is okay. 随便你 means it's up to you.
For example,
你想喝咖啡还是茶?
Do you want to drink tea or coffee?
随便, anything is okay. 我们下个月去哪里旅游?
Where will we go traveling next month?
随便你。It's up to you. 你喝什么,我就喝什么,
means I will drink whatever you drink. In this structure, the question word 什么 is used twice as an indefinite reference. Some other examples are
你去哪里,我就去哪里,
I will go wherever you go.
谁想去,谁就去。
Whoever wants to go, can go.
越来越
means more and more. For example,
天气越来越热了。
The weather is getting hotter and hotter.
你越来越漂亮了。
You're becoming more and more beautiful.
我越来越喜欢我的狗了。
I become more and more fond of my dog. And you can also use the structure 越 plus verb plus 越 plus adjective.
刘翔越跑越快。
刘翔 runs faster and faster. This sentence is the same as
刘翔跑得越来越快。
Another example is
上个星期我们去爬黄山。开始我们爬得很快。后来越爬越慢。
We went to climb the Huayang Mountain. At first we climbed very fast, but slower and slower later. The structure 越 plus adjective plus 越 plus adjective means the more, the more.
我们买多大的玩具狗给李飞
How big should the doggy toy we will buy Li Fei be?
越大越好
The bigger, the better.
我们什么时候去买奥运会门票?
When will we go buy tickets to the Olympic Games?
越早越好。
The earlier, the better. We put the article 这 after the verb to express a continuing action or continuing state of a given thing. For example,
门开着
The door is open. The state open is continuing.
桌子上放着三本书。
There are three books on the table. In the structure, verb 1 plus 这 plus verb 2, the first verb indicates the mode of the second action. For instance,
我常常听着音乐骑自行车。
I often listen to music when I ride my bike.
李飞笑着说，我很喜欢。你的礼物。
李飞 said with a smile, I like a gift very much. Verb plus 下去 means go on doing something. Verb plus
不下去
means cannot go on doing something. Verb plus 的下去 means can go on doing something. For example,
说下去
go on speaking.
这个电影一点儿也不好看，我看不下去了。
This movie is so boring. I cannot go on watching it.
我听说中文很难，你学得下去吗
？I heard Chinese is very difficult to learn. Can you keep learning it?
当然，我觉得中文很有意思。
Of course, I think Chinese is very interesting. Verb plus 起来 indicates the beginning of an action, similar to start doing something. For example,
我们可以准备起来了。
We can start preparing.
听了这个笑话，大家都笑了起来。
Everybody started laughing after hearing this joke.
The structure 说 plus verb plus 就 plus verb means that you're doing something in a hurry or no sooner than. For example,
我们说去就去，
你怎么说走就走？
现在赶紧准备起来吧。
Why are you leaving in such a hurry?
我们说做就做。
Let's do it now.
有的 means some.
For example,
我有很多中国朋友，有的是北京人，有的是上海人。
I have a lot of Chinese friends. Some are from Beijing and some are from Shanghai.
有的时候 means
sometimes.
有的时候我坐出租车上班，有的时候坐地铁。
Sometimes I go to work by taxi, sometimes by subway.
一些
also means some. The usage of
一些
and 有的 is different.
一些
is used to denote some or number, similar to several.
有的 means some of.
So the sentence,
我想买有的书
is wrong. We say,
我想买一些书。